Okay, we are back to part two of our moat walk. And our tour guide said that if the Cuban refugees land here, they're still on U.S. soil, so they get to stay. And that makes sense because this port is part of the National Park Service system.